The Toyota Dealers Association, or TDA, an organization initiated by Toyota Motor Philippines, or TMP, recently celebrated its 25th anniversary. TDA's main objective is to address all dealer concerns pertaining to sales and marketing, customer service and satisfaction, and product quality. The TDA is presently led by Mr. Rene So, the very dynamic president with multiple Toyota dealerships in Luzon and other business concerns, together with the following vice presidents representing the major areas in the country, namely Mr. Cosco Oben for Luzon, Mr. Robert Uy for Visayas, and Ms. Betty Lu for Mindanao. Other officers include Ms. Jonalyn Lim, Treasurer, Mr. Lincoln Lim, Corporate Secretary, Mr. Eddie Jose, Auditor, with Ms. Joanna Lee C. and Mr. Alex Macapagal as directors.
It's another remarkable year we can realize because of our new models and the market growth. I'm really looking forward to achieving our new record historically. This is my second assignment to Philippines, so I'm very happy to be back here because Philippine people is very kind, very warm, very having a very good hospitality. So I really happy to work with you, Philippine people. And fortunately, Philippine market now is really good and growing, keep growing. So also I'm looking forward to having a good business here, then having a good success. So I'm very lucky time, actually. So I'm happy.
During its Silver Jubilee celebration, the TDA handed awards to some dealer principals in recognition for being very distinguished founders and original incorporators, namely Attorney Reynaldo Oben of Toyota Balintawak, Mrs. Cesar Lee of Toyota Alabang, Mr. Severino Lim of Toyota Show, and Mr. William Lee of Toyota Commonwealth. Recognition of distinction awards were also handed out to veteran motoring journalists led by Ms. Ida Sevilla of the Daily Inquirer, Ms. Pinky Colmenares of the Manila Bulletin, Mr. Ron De Los Reyes of Auto Review, Mr. Al Sir Paul Mendoza of Mrs. Mirror, and yours truly representing the Philippine Star and Sunshine TV for, and we quote, being a foundation of inspiration in the automotive industry and being our stronghold of support, end of quote. As inscribed in the prestigious plaque and composed by no less than the president of Lexus Manila, Mr. Danny Sir John Isla.
Well, we are very fortunate tonight to be able to gather our motor journalists like Mr. Puts Gamboa, Al Mendoza, Ron De Los Reyes, Pinky Colmenares, and Ida Sevilla. These are the people that has played a very important role in the automotive industry. They have been writing about the automotive industry long time ago. And tonight, the dealer celebrating its 25th anniversary, take this opportunity to thank them because we really, it's important for us to know who are the people behind that helped the car industry.